going to be fine. So we've got an amazing family that's here for us and all her friends. Rest in peace, mommy.
Mom, Dad, my sister, my best friend, my superwoman. Oh, on the 30th of April, we were laughing, and then all of a sudden, she was gone. That mommy at Wagala. Mommy at Wagala. When I recall from school and she had the last cent in her pocket and there was no food at home, she sent it to me. Mommy was my best friend. I will never forget you, Mommy. Mommy will live through me forever and ever. I will carry you wherever I go. I didn't think I'd be able to be to stand up here and speak today. Because I held your head in my lap. But mama, chimanyeti nkuagalira ddala. Thank you to everyone who has come. Thank you to all her workmates, all her friends. In all of you, I see a piece of mommy. In all the people she knew, all the people in her life, I see a piece of mommy. Because she was that kind of person, she shared herself to everyone in her life. Thank you so, so, so much from the depth of my soul for carrying us and for being here with us and for remembering mommy.
Mommy. I can't find any words that can express the way and the love I felt for mommy. While Philip and Carol were away, and it was only me and Pa, mommy was always there with us. I remember mommy had a flight early in the morning and she had to take us to school first. She always had to say, she couldn't let me sleep without telling me I love you. Almost every weekend, we would have fun together. I remember she would take me swimming, and on the weekend that Carol came back, Mommy always loved her animals. On the weekend that Carol came back, she was out seeing her animals. And when Carol was at the airport crying that we had been too late, but Mommy thought of a lie because she was with her animals. Seeing that Mommy has gone, that morning she had asked me to pick for her what to wear. We had so many plans for Easter. But now, seeing her, there's no night that has passed by without me not dreaming about you, mommy. Mommy, I love you so much. I miss you, mommy. I know I will meet you someday, but I love you so much.